beam out of this that's 160 by 160 roughly. So I'm going to set the blade 80 mils from the center, and then I'm going to make sure that it's upright. Now this one, the blade's leading in a little bit this way, so I'm going to adjust that. So you want the cut to be deep enough to cut all the way through the log, particularly on a small log like this, but you don't want it so deep that you end up severing these supports. Shallower the angle that this blade is at, the more efficiently it will rip